iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Mission accepted.
Is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago Calais and eliminate the target.
At the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Failed. своей точки соприкосновения. Прием.
Это КП, понял. Проверьте, но осторожно. Конец связи.
Please select a landing zone.
He's coming too. Roger that. Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
Marker placed. Extraction failed.
Farming villages in southern Bahan have been subjected to a strategic bombing campaign the past several weeks. The damage is spreading. It's part of the Soviet Scorched Earth operation aimed at wiping out the guerrillas. The target this time is the commander of the Spetsnaz detachment. He's been key to the operation's success. People say this guy's responsible for annihilating the Mujahideen at Tsmazi Laman, the Hamid fighters, overnight. He's a tough, experienced commander. Don't underestimate him. The order from my client in the West is to shoot on sight. They want him out of the picture for good. Sorry, boss. This one's purely business. Wet work. A hit on a commanding officer of the Soviet military. Nothing personal. We're only doing this because it gets us one step closer to our goal.
Please select dispatch requested. Has arrived. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again? Having choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Side ops list updated.
The side ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve, objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.